CNN U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions has asked senior federal prosecutors to evaluate certain issues presented by House Republicans, including alleged ties between the Clinton Foundation and the sale of Uranium One. The Obama-era sale of the Canadian uranium mining company to Russia's Atomic Energy Agency, Rosatom, is already being investigated by House Republicans. The deal was approved in 2010, when Hillary Clinton was Secretary of State. Although the claims have not been proven, some Republicans, including President Donald Trump, have alleged that Russian interests sought to donate to the Clinton Foundation to persuade Clinton to support the deal. In a letter to House Judiciary Committee Chairman Bob Goodlatte, Assistant Attorney General Stephen Boyd said the senior prosecutors will make recommendations to the Attorney General and Deputy General on whether any matters not currently under investigation should be opened, whether any matters currently under investigation require further resources, or whether any merit to the appointment of a special counsel.